Let's go. We're the first night one that you made. It's day 19. And we have not lost anyone. So as you can see, we're doing a special military operation. We're going to be taking Tromso soon. I think that guy was killed off, right? As Sully's fine, Tromso has nobody there left, so we can actually finally move this up here to the front line. We can move this guy over here to be the definitive frontliner. Oh yeah, he won't be able to go up here. So yeah. So yeah. It'd be like that, you know? Whoa. So yeah, we got a first naval infantry. That's pretty nice. I'll make another one. We'll have this guy push in. Like, I'm so confident in abilities. I'll have him attack Apple directly. Because it's hard. He just does. He attacks with plus 50 on city, so he'll do 10 damage to that, and he'll do like 4.5 against trucks and stuff. Like, they're better for attacking and defending, that's for sure. But yeah. As y'all know, y'all didn't know this, so I'm actually building it up so all these locations can finally make the thing. Over here, we got a fuel thing upgraded so I can make basically 100 fuel a day once morale goes up. Marines will be leveled up before they get there, though, so you'd be more deadly. So yeah, let's increase this. Now, I wish you had supplies to buy, but there is not. No. So yeah, let's keep going, I want to go for you. Probably tank destroyers. As research. I got time. I got resources and all that. Because then I can use my components to actually build a good unit. So I call it, you know. So yeah! Alright, are you naval? A little bit darker there with uniform than what I normally know. But yeah. Be like that though, you know. Like, we're pushing in, we got our SAMs for defense. I mean, this guy is still being slapped though by everyone. Let's see, how's the... UK is dead. So yeah, I did tell him to leave all the Sweden teams. I said yesterday's video. When we pushing in, when we doing good, you know, all that good stuff. That all good, juicy, hoosy. So yeah, basically we're gonna keep defending, keep doing good. We're gonna keep pushing Sweden. Keep making naval. Then once we push all of Sweden out, we take all of it, make it our own. We can talk future plans. You know. And all of that, right? Because right now I'm in the process of phasing out these people, in my opinion. At least like the motorized, because then I actually find they have naval, which aren't as good at defending, but they're going to be tankier. Which, you know, is a good trade-off. Then I'll tank destroyers and Robertoid also help defend, you know. So if everything goes well... When y'all see this tomorrow, I should have this basically captured, more or less. And all that. This will be done in a day, so... I'm pull back to Trondheim. Then hopefully we'll have it under our full, complete control. Because the biggest wars will be these two now. Afterwards. Make sure it be this. And this. Because it'll kind of look like a V-shape when we're done. Not that that really matters, you know. But I think this is where we'll end off this ethereal episode of the Ethereal Plane. Catch y'all tomorrow. Peace.